Hey everyone, welcome back. Let us continue. Which way do I go? Are there any hills around? Because hill.
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What might just say how cool that was. He can now transform to a bear. Well, and tell your voice that. Opens up the possibilities of gameplay. I can't wait to find out what I can do with him. Companion arrows. That's you. Nissa! Spicy.
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Maybe there's something else, and he doesn't know about it. Also, I've been feeling like maybe I should bump up the difficulty. But the game just began, so, you know. We'll see. Oh, that's why I came through. Okay.
Nice where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one.
So he can cast spells.
Does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
And it's sad. Where is it?
Another raider!
Whoa. I'm down. Okay, now. Alright, now let's try some parries. Oh. Oh, sorry. Wrong thing. Whoa. Oh. Ooh. Still not in the zone yet. I thought I was getting there, but I'm not yet. Is there two of them? Oh, there is. Okay. Alright, so do not hesitate. That's my problem. Get aggressive. Also, I don't think it does damage while you're in that animation. Yeah, it doesn't. Also, I can't fit to do. Completely forgot about that.
Wow. A lot of those guys.
It's been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here?
Good with them.
You're sorry, is he? Really. Up here.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on
too bad.
Yes, sir.
Dang. Anything. Alright, back here. Oh, a little training area. Alright, let's go to bed.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one
blades.
You've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
What was that?
The
Oh boy.
Company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
He's huge. Damn.
Told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Got a lot of visitors. Shit, is that Odin?
Before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur. He had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah, we know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Don't take all day.
About time.
Oh, shit.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up. That was for Balder. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
Well, you want him? There he is. You got him. 100% got him.
That's all. You were finally showing
it. Ooh.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. How were you ever a god of war?
I need to figure out what to do when the yellow thing comes up. Oh, they were useless, bro.
You should be better than this.
Oh, crap.
Get up and hit me like a god.
me see the monster inside.
There he is.
That's for madness. Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old stick. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting right.
Wrong too. Breathe. Oh.
Stop holding back.
Your son struck first. Good.
Oh, damn.
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings.
Oh, he is coming for me. Let's try. Oh. Backing on this thing.
Stop holding back.
I can't freeze him without. Whoa, what was that? Can I interact with this?
Oh! No way, my boy, fell to me. Show me.
Oh. Oh, wrong thing, wrong thing. Come on. Oh. Yo, for a big guy, he is quick. What?
Oh no. I say when we're done.
I don't understand what just happened.
I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up.
Whoa. Yep.
Now we're talking.
You wanted it, bro. There it is. Take all of that.
This feels familiar, but don't matter.
Yo, how many times am I gonna fight this dude?
You can do better.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh. Gotta get used to blocking. Whoa, whoa. That's it. That's all.
Clever. Clever won't beat me.
I see that. Gotta defend more.
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father have plans for him.
Woo! Something broke.
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Not sure what just happened.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we?
Boom, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on then.
Yo, Thor is a badass. I love. Now, I wasn't sure at first, you know, but I love him. I love the way they created him. Wait, are we back at, hang on.
Time to the point after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Your protection stays busted.
Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
Down to my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up in his place in a pinch.
I miss those guys.
Brother! I was about to look for you. Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Searching for Tyr.
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin, or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Ooh, mad. Yes. Oh ho!
Gather your things.
That's cool. Yeah, up. Okay. Armor and equipment improve stats like defense to help Kratos survive and strength to do more damage. Equip gear before heading out. I have stuff? When did I get stuff? I don't know when I got stuff, but cool. That's upgrade a perk right now. It doesn't have. Guess I'll go. Wait. All about that strength. Ooh. What is it? I got another one. The original. Plus two. Down. Blades of Chaos. Yes. Okay. Base. Do I have the base? Yeah. So currently 18 strength, 16 defense. Yeah.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Beautiful. And we're gonna close up right here for today. Thanks for joining me. This was an awesome episode. Hopefully, I'll catch you guys in next one. Take care, everyone.